think before I came at X Factor, I kind of knew anything can be written about you at all in the newspapers. Last weekend, there was a quite personal story about my family and my past and my father. I wasn't going to tell anyone. Life's not been great, and I guess in a way it's a good thing this story's come out in the papers because people can realise why I am the way I am. And they can see why I laugh after everything I say is because it's the only way I can cope. It's just to keep smiling, keep laughing, because otherwise you're just going to break down and cry. The reason I want to be a singer isn't for fame. I've turned to music and singing through struggles. When I was locked away in the house, I used to listen to Whitney Houston and just sing along, and that was my sanctuary. Music always has been my safe place. All my life, all I wanted to do is just make my mum happy, because she has been through more than any woman can bear, so it's just nice to be able to take this home and see a smile on her face.
Mm. I'm so proud of you.
Has this been a real tough week for you?
I guess I'm relieved, kind of.
Yeah?
I don't have to carry it myself anymore.
This song is a perfect message for you to come out with after everything that's happened this week. It's empowering, it's endearing, because you've come from such, you know, a dark past, and now you're gonna help other people.
I hope so.
From the bottom of my heart, I'm here for you. I tell you all the time, I'm here for you.
Thank you.
Give me a hug. Give
me a hug. I'm hoping when people see me tonight, they'll take some strength from it and know that you can make it no matter what you've been through. I'm still happy. You can still have your happiness. Don't let anybody take that away.
Jermaine Douglas!
Thank you.